Chelsea have paid their respects to the late Ray Wilkins at Stamford Bridge ahead of the London Derby with West Ham. Wilkins tragically passed away earlier this week after suffering a cardiac arrest. Wilkins, who was just 61 years old when died, started his career with the Blues as a player in the 1970s before returning as an assistant manager on several occasions. He was a lifelong Chelsea fan, season ticket holder and legend of the club. Chelsea marked his death with a number of tributes as football continues to mourn his loss. In the lead-up to Chelsea's match with West Ham, thousands of fans paid their respects to Wilkins by laying down flowers, messages and Chelsea gear at a memorial outside of the bridge. Inside the ground, all Chelsea players sported shirts with the number 8 on the back while warming up as a tribute to Wilkins, who wore the number during his playing days for the club. There was also a minute's applause for Wilkins prior to kickoff as fans from both clubs came together to pay their respects. During the applause, a video was shown on the big screens remembering Wilkins and his time at the club. John Terry, Frank Lampard and Eddie McCready were among the former players to feature as they gave their own tributes. Manager Antonio Conte was visibly emotional after the touching tributes to the former player and coach, and at the end of the applause gestured the sign of the cross over his chest in his own mark of respect. Conte also had a bouquet of flowers prior to the game in remembrance of Chelsea's former assistant manager. They were left in the dugout with a number 8 shirt on a seat where Wilkins used to reside. Fans paid further tributes from their seats with banners at either end of the ground. One at the shed and read, "Ray was one of those select few. He knew what it meant to be one of us, a real blue blood. Chelsea flowed through his veins. May you rest in peace, Ray." On the 8th minute, applause rang around the stadium once again, as fans celebrated their former midfielder who wore number 8 during his time at the club.